Hey guys, this is just a quick video. I've been out shooting with the iPhone 12 mini and I've got back to edit the footage in Lumafusion 2.4 now that it's got full 10-bit support. It looks absolutely fantastic. So this video is all in HDR. Just watch this on an HDR TV if you have one, or an iPad or an iPhone, and it should look pretty good. Anyway, let me know your thoughts.